Occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this, and an atmosphere to match the mood. Stay with us, we'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. One of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And taking it away. Love. Maz. United might be able to cash in. And played in. Just knocked it out of there. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Well, the nerves are perhaps jangling a bit more than usual because it's his debut for the club here.
Well, he can do everything a central midfield player needs to do. He can pass it, he can wriggle out of tight situations, and he can defend. Let's hope to see those qualities today.
Clears it away. United finding space on the wing. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Maz. And they find a gap in the defence. Terrific block. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And a very good challenge. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Davids. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. That's useful play. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Good weight on that pass. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Went in strongly, decisively. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Hendo with it. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in the future? Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Well, trailing here, but a corner it is. Not really the ideal clearance. Endo with it. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Danger averted. Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be? But quick thinking defensively. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And Samba has it. Not showing good vision. The cross is on. And defending as a unit. Well, he's certainly not alone. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. It's a weighted pass. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. To set up the chance. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so the first half story has been written. Half time here. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Endo with it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Played into the box. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. And he could be in proper trouble here. Oh, that is a superb save. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates, but what a first save that was.
Love. Sancho now. Good work to win the ball back by United. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, possibilities in the centre. Samba. And support available.
Can he put it away? Determined defending.
Well, not cleared away completely.
Can he find the net?
Blocked again. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Davids. And the keeper has it now. Just the challenge that was required. Well, it's attractive football, but they need effective football. They need a goal. Cross blocked. This is looking threatening.
Friends, including Mike, Trevor, and Brian.
That's a well-struck pass. Played into the centre. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. And Samba has it. And he read it well. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And Samba has it. Oh, he could give it away. Really good build-up, but no end product. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. And teammates to play it to. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Endo. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Can they get one back? Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal! Davids. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. He could pick out a teammate. Love. Released it nicely. Well, clattered away. He's driven in the corner. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Oh, nice ball. Well, it still could be dangerous. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline.
They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.